Is everyone still having a good time out there? You're not getting fucking tired already, are you?
That's what I thought. We have a long set for you tonight. We have a lot of songs for you tonight.
Songs spanning all 5 Trivium records. So normally, as you've seen us this year, we've been supporting a lot of bands. I'm talking about bands like In Flames, Dream Theater, Ask Alexandria, upcoming with Five Finger Death Punch. And I know one of the biggest questions we always get from you Trivium fans is, why the fuck aren't you headlining? So we decided to do this tour. Only 13 or so headliners in some cities we don't normally get out to get out. And I gotta tell you, man, as far as pre-sales go and tickets go and fucking crazy as the crowd goes, you guys so far are the coolest fucking crowd we've seen the entire run. We showed up today. I mean, some of those other cities, they're more
industry term, quote, walk-up towns.
You know, 50 pre-sale, 35 pre-sale. Today we're talking like 400 plus, man. You guys are ready for fucking metal here. I like that shit. So a song we get a lot of requests for, or an album we get a lot of requests for, is the Shogun record. Does anybody own that album?
Yeah,
this next song, it requires lots and lots of headbanging no matter where you are, even if you're over there, you're over there, you're back by the bar, you're behind the bar. This is Into the Mouth of Hell We March.